Okay, with us we got Douggi over here. Tell us a bit about your experiences, sir.
Well, where do I start? I hope that this thing is shown outside of the matrix that I'll get royalties, you know, CNN and those things come to mind. But talking about my experiences here on the sixth floor, I worked on the sixth floor for about 18 months, and I've been gone for about 9 or 10 now. And it's a totally different environment where I currently am. But I really thought that when I arrived at the sixth floor, there was a lot of things written about open plan, closed plan, office space where people should be working and working environment. And I thought that I wouldn't adapt to what was happening on the sixth floor with this total openness. But I must say, I have never worked in such a dynamic, feel-free environment where things automatically just happen. And Mike asked me before this interview, from his list that he gave me, who is the one person that stands out for me. I can really say that everybody actually stands out on the sixth floor, because you can go to anybody, anytime, and ask them for their opinion on any subject within IT, sometimes even out of IT. And regardless of what level that person was, you would get the same kind of respect from that person. And that also worked the other way. Anybody could come and ask you anything, and you would freely give your opinion. A couple of the highlights, I don't know, when we got our first service up here, the closure of projects, I must talk about that first. The closure of projects on the sixth floor must be the highest percentage in the whole of the Unicity, because that's what the atmosphere created for people to work and close projects. The other highlight for me was our Monday afternoons. Project managers meeting, which was a highlight of the week, I would say. And in that meeting, lots of debates, very healthy debates took place, and I heated also.
You need something to drink there, Douggi? You're taking strength.
No, I'm not used to this. To be put on the spot like this, and excuse me for a minute. And it's early in the morning, and so you've got some morning saliva still present.
Thanks for enlightening us.
That meeting I think was really well run. It was execution took place in that meeting, and the opinions and what I've learned from my colleagues in that meeting makes me a better IT person today. And I don't know, it was just great working here. One of the questions on the list is, in a word, I don't know, maybe fantastic could be a word that was describe how it is to work on the sixth floor. There was one occasion where Dr. our CEO, his name again?
CIO or CEO? Fisher.
Dr. Fisher had to give an interview, and he wanted to give it in a dynamic atmosphere, and the interview actually took place on the sixth floor, with him sitting in the middle of the sixth floor, where people around him were still working and carrying on doing the job. I think that just says a lot of how the sixth floor was regarded by the CMC, for Dr. Fisher to come here and actually do an interview amongst the workers in this environment here. So finally, I would just say that I hope that where we're going to go into the new city, that the vibe, the atmosphere, the camaraderie, all of that will go along to this new place that we're going to live, and I hope it's also going to be happy. Thank you very much, Mike.
Thank you, sir. Time keeps on slipping into the future.